Graph shows how unelected House of Lords could block Brexit, even if we agree deal with EU. The graphic shows how Remainers far outweigh Brexit-backing peers in the House of Lords, and so could potentially halt Brexit. In a figure collated by ITV's Peston on Sunday, it was revealed more than 600 peers backed Remaining in the European Union compared to just 165 peers who wanted to leave the Brussels bloc. Allegra Stratton, a presenter on the show, let slip it was a Conservative peer who gave the show information for the graphic. She said, "We went to a Tory peer, sorry, not a Tory peer. We went to a friend of ours to give us a guesstimate. They gave us what they think is the picture." Ms. Stratton said, "So it's a terrible time the government is having in the Commons, but it looks like they are having an even worse time in the House of Lords. The government have been put under pressure from the shadow Brexit Secretary Keir Starmer, who called for 6 key changes to the repeal bill, threatening to unite with Tory rebels and back the withdrawal bill, unless they are met. If Labour manages to make amendments to the repeal bill in the House of Commons, Conservative peer Lord Strathclyde said the legislation would be passed in the House of Lords. Peston claimed this created a massive headache for Mrs. May as she tries to pass Brexit legislation in the Commons without being defeated with amendments. Lord Strathclyde said, "No doubt it will be part of the overall calculations on how to get this bill through. As you know, I am a great defender of the rights of the House of Lords to do its job well. On this bill, I think there are other matters to be taken into consideration. First of all, we are only doing this because there has been a referendum. The great cry in the House of Lords is always, when the government has a big majority in the House of Commons, that the House of Lords has a particular responsibility to make sure that things are done properly. That does not apply in this case. The great argument is going to take place in the House of Commons between parties and within parties." Peston insisted the Prime Minister could not count on the House of Lords, which will simply follow the will of the House of Commons. Lord Strathclyde agreed and said, "This is not the issue for the House of Lords to demonstrate its strength. No government ever has a majority in the House of Lords, so that is quite easy to work with. The House of Lords is at its strongest when the people and its peers against the House of Commons, which it wouldn't be in this case." Labour Starmer has claimed the government has unexpectedly withheld the legislation on the repeal bill from the House of Commons for 2 weeks because it fears defeat on at least 13 amendments. Writing for the Sunday Times, Sir Keir demanded MPs get the final say on whether to approve the withdrawal agreement and how best to implement it. He wrote, "I believe there is a consensus in Parliament for these changes. And there is certainly no majority for weakening rights, silencing Parliament and sidelining the devolved administrations. There is a way through this paralysis. Labour will work with all sides to make that happen."